Behind bars after Lexington deputies say he shot his dad. He's 25-year-old Michael Stone. The incident happened at a home on Chasen Road after Stone apparently got into an argument with his father late last night. According to deputies, Stone was intoxicated when he grabbed a rifle and shot it, hitting his dad in the chest. The man was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.